takes you down to her place near the river. You can hear the boats go by, you can spend the night beside her, and you know that she's half crazy, but that's why you wanna be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, then she gets you on her wavelength, and she lets the river answer that you've always been her lover. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know that she will trust you, for you've touched her perfect body with your mind. And Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, all men will be sailors then until the sea shall free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him, and you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust him, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind. Now Suzanne takes your hand and she leads you to the river. She is wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counter, and the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor. And she shows you where to look among the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, there are children in the morning, they are leaning out for love, and they will lean that way forever while Suzanne holds the mirror. To travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know you can trust her, for she's touched your perfect body with her mind. Sing when I was sick in bed. I suppose that he told you everything that I keep locked away in my head. Your master took you traveling. Well, at least that's what you said. And now do you come back to bring your prisoner? Met him at some temple where they take your clothes at the door. He was just an umberless man in a chair, just come back from the war. And you wrap up his tired face in your hair, and he hands you the apple core. Then he touches your lips now so suddenly bare of all the kisses. some time before. And he gave you a German shepherd to walk with a collar of leather and nails. And he never once made you explain or talk about all of the little details, such as who had a worm and who had a rock and who had you through the mails. Now your love is a secret all over the block, and it never stops, not even when your master fails. And he took you up in his airplane, which he flew without any hands, and you cruised above the ribbons of rain that drove the crowd from the stands. Then he killed the lights in a lonely lane and an ape with angel glands. He erased the final wisps of pain with the music of rubber band. Now I hear your master sing, you kneel for him to come. His body is a gold string that your body is hanging from. His body is a golden string, my body has grown numb. Oh, now you hear your master sing, your shirt is all undone. And will you kneel beside this bed that we polished so long ago, before your master chose instead to make my bed of snow? Your eyes are wild and your knuckles are red, and you're speaking far too low. No, I can't make out what your master said before he made you go. And I think you're playing far too rough for a lady who's been to the moon. I've lain by this window long enough, you get used to an empty room. And your love is some dust in an old man's cuff who is tapping his foot to a tune. And your thighs are ruined, you want too much. Let's say you came back sometime too soon. I loved your master perfectly, I taught him all that he knew. He was starving in some deep mystery, like a man who is sure what is true. And I sent you to him with my guarantee I could teach him something new. And I taught him how you would long for me, no matter what he said, no matter what you do. I believe that you heard your master sing while I was sick in bed. I'm sure that he told you everything I must keep locked away in my head. Your master took you traveling, well, at least that's what you said. And now do you come back to bring your prisoner wine and bread? Traveling lady, stay a while until the night is over. just a station on your way. I know I'm not your lover. Well, I live with a child of snow when I was a soldier, and I fought every man for her until the nights grew colder. She used to wear her hair like you, except when she was sleeping, and then she'd weave it on a loom of smoke and gold and breathing. And why are you so quiet now, standing there in the doorway? You chose your journey long before you came upon this highway. Traveling lady, stay a while till the night is over. I'm just a station on your way. I know I'm not your lover. It's true that all the men you knew were dealers who said they were through with dealing every time you gave them shelter. I know that kind of man. It's hard to hold the hand of anyone who's reaching for the sky just to surrender. Who is reaching for the sky just to surrender. And then sweeping up the jokers that he left behind, you find he did not leave you very much, not even laughter. Like any dealer, he was watching for the card that is so high and wild he'll never need to deal another. He was just some Joseph looking for a manger. He was just some Joseph looking for a manger. And then leaning on your windowsill, he'll say one day you caused his will to weaken with your love and warmth and shelter. And then taking from his wallet an old schedule of trains, he'll say, I told you when I came I was a stranger. I told you when I came I was a stranger. Another stranger seems to want you to ignore his dreams as though they were the burden of some other. Oh, you've seen that man before, his golden arm dispatching cards, but now it's rusted from the elbow to the finger. And he wants to trade the game he plays for shelter. Yes, he wants to trade the game he knows for shelter. You hate to watch another tired man lay down his hand like he was giving up the holy game of poker. And while he talks his dreams to sleep, you notice there's a highway that is curling up like smoke above his shoulder. It's curling just like smoke above his shoulder. You tell him to come in, sit down, but something makes you turn around. The door is open, you can't close your shelter. You try the handle of the road, it opens. Do not be afraid, it's you, my love, you who are the stranger. It is you, my love, you who are the stranger. Well, I've been waiting, I was sure we'd meet between the trains we're waiting for. I think it's time to board another. Please understand, I never had a secret chart to get me to the heart of this or any other matter. Well, he talks like this, you don't know what he's after. When he speaks like this, you don't know what he's after. Let's meet tomorrow if you choose, upon the shore, beneath the bridge that they are building on some endless river. Then he leaves the platform for the sleeping car that's warm. You realize he's only advertising one more shelter. And it comes to you, he never was a stranger. And you say, okay, the bridge or someplace later. And then sweeping up the jokers that he left behind, you find he did not leave you very much, not even laughter. Like any dealer, he was watching for the card that is so high and wild, he'll never need to deal another. He was just some Joseph looking for a manger. He was just some Joseph looking for a manger. And leaning on your windowsill, he'll say one day you caused his will to weaken with your love and warmth and shelter. And then taking from his wallet an old schedule of trains, he'll say, I told you when I came I was a stranger. I told you when I came I was a stranger. I told you when I came I was a stranger.